Welcome again, dear students, in our video 2 of database management concepts of standard 8th of computer subject. This is our technofun.kvs YouTube channel on which you can watch these videos. In the video number 1, we have discussed the concepts about data, database, database management system DBMS, and tables as well as data types. In this particular video, we are going to discuss about a very important term of primary key, which we have to be declared in a table. To understand this primary key, we need to first of all, coming back to our earlier example of student. As you can see on your screen, we have a table named student in which we have 5 records of 5 students. The columns are admission number, name, class, and section. Now, there is almost a situation in every class that we have 2 or more than 2 students having the same name. So, in that case, what is the thing through which we can identify or distinguish these 2 or 3 students which have the same name? In every part of the school work. Therefore, we always search for a roll number in a class. In a class, roll number is that particular column which is always starts from 1 and till the end of the number of students. So every student has been allotted a unique roll number through which each student can be identified uniquely. But think of the situation. In a school, we have various classes. In a school, we have various students in different classes with the same name. So it becomes very much difficult to identify the actual student for which we are going to discuss about. So in a school, as you can see, we can put the admission number or use the admission number column in our table to identify every student uniquely. This admission number cannot be duplicate or same and must be mentioned or specified. It cannot be null. So as you can see on your screen, we have the ellipse named the primary key. The primary key we are going to make the admission number. So what is a key or primary key? Now let us discuss in detail. First of all, a primary key is that column or a field which is used to identify unique values in a table, as we have discussed earlier. It is very important to get accurate information from thousands and lakhs of crores of records stored in a table. Further, let us understand the example again with the help of an example. For example, we have 5 records of 5 students in the above tables of students. In the table, 2 students have the same name. Then how can we identify the correct student in the table? Therefore, we must have such a column in our table that must identify the unique record among any number of records like admission number given in the above table student. Here, admission number can be said to be a primary key to identify each record differently. So, primary key, as its name suggests, the key, the column which is primary. Primary means to identify every record uniquely in lakhs, thousands, crores of records. So it is a very, very important key in a table and we must think of it before making a particular table. So by the end of this primary key topic, the first unit of our chapter database concept is finished. I hope you will enjoy it and understand it well. We will come with some other videos for the next units. Thank you very much.